You might have noticed that there is a little more chatter these days about designing and building for airtightness. But why exactly should we be choosing to make our buildings airtight? Hi, my name is Richard and I'm the Specification Manager here at proclima. In this episode of My INTELLO, I'll take you through some of the key benefits of airtightness. An airtight building envelope brings benefits that can be summarised into four categories. It's comfort, health, energy efficiency, and durability. Let's start with comfort and health, which go hand in hand. The World Health Organization suggests a temperature range in our homes of between 18 degrees and 25 degrees Celsius, and a minimum of 20 degrees for younger people, the elderly, or sick people. In addition, we know a relative humidity of between 40% and 60% will keep us healthy. So why would you pay to heat or cool your building just to let the air leak out uncontrollably? The airtightness layer encapsulates the thermal envelope so that you can control ventilation, heating, cooling, and the relative humidity inside the building, and thereby create a healthy environment. A balanced pressure ventilation system ensures that the air is replaced on a regular basis and further aids optimum indoor air quality. We will discuss this more in a future episode. Mold is a major cause of illness, and it occurs due to high internal humidity levels and low surface temperatures. 46% of New Zealand homes have some visible mold growing. But mold forming inside the walls is an even greater concern because it cannot be seen or easily removed. An intelligent vapor control layer such as INTELLO reduces the moisture-laden air from moving into our walls and condensing. This removes the risk of mold forming inside the walls and roof cavities. By having internal surface temperatures kept above dew point, we remove the chance of mold growing on the internal linings of our home. An airtight building envelope also minimizes transmission of unwanted noise into the building, which helps keep us happy and comfortable. Many factors affect the energy efficiency of a home, including insulation, orientation, ventilation, and airtightness. By having a dedicated and tested airtightness layer, we ensure that there are no unwanted drafts and that the insulation can perform at its true performance value. Tools such as the Passive House Planning Package allow a designer to calculate the actual amount of energy required to heat or cool a building throughout the year. We've all heard of leaky buildings, especially here in Auckland. Internal moisture affects the durability of our buildings, causing rot and corrosion within the walls. A vapor variable airtight layer such as INTELLO reduces the chance of internal moisture entering wall and roof cavities. We will dive into INTELLO's function in future episodes, but in the meantime, we want to celebrate an industry-leading milestone. Proclima's INTELLO is the first and only airtightness and vapor control membrane in New Zealand to have been issued a brand's appraisal. Click on the link in the description, jump on our website and simply fill out a short survey. It is yet another step for us to better understand your needs so we can continue to support you in the most optimum way. While you're on our website, make sure you check out some of the projects around New Zealand that have already made great use of INTELLO. In the next episode, we'll talk about exactly where the airtightness layer goes, so stay tuned. But until then, insulate, ventilate, airtight, sorted.